Oh my gosh, I love it.
All right, today we're checking out Journey. We're listening to the song Don't Stop Believing. Let's get into it.
Just a small town girl living in a lonely world. She took the midnight train going anywhere. Just a city boy born and raised in South Detroit. He took the midnight train going anywhere. A singer in a smoky room, a smell of wine and cheap perfume. For a smile they can share the night. It goes on and on and on and on.
Strangers waiting up and down the boulevard, their shadows searching in the night.
Oh my gosh, I love it. I've heard this song in like the grocery store playing. You know what I mean?
Mm-hmm.
I've never gone to listen to this song before. But it has like that Journey sound. Like I wish Journey was still putting out music. Like original Journey was still putting out original hits. You know? It's just like so.
This original song is just like a super classic. I didn't know, but like the first time I heard this was in college. When we were lifting weights for football. And
oh.
It came on and everyone knew the song was singing it, except me.
Oh, wow.
Because I think I grew up in like a cardboard box or something. Like, how do they all know this?
Right. Interesting. So the Don't Stop Believing didn't come in until like the song's almost over.
No.
It came in the middle?
Don't know.
That Don't Stop Believing came in at like almost like 4 minutes. It was like 3 minutes and 30 seconds. It was like almost over. Mm. But yeah, that was nice. It was kind of like more chill. Like when I hear it in the store, like when I hear it in the grocery store, like at the mall or something, you just hear that chorus and I just assumed it was going to be like the chorus all the way through, you know? And there's going to be like more like, I don't know, more like, I don't know, anthem. You know what I mean?
It is.
But it was, almost like a slow anthem. It was almost like a ballad. You know what I mean? What do you think, streetlight people?
That's what I was going to ask you. Is this about homelessness? Like, don't stop, like, don't give up on your dreams or something?
Because he's like, something to find emotion. And he's like, don't give up, streetlight people.
Right. Who are the streetlight people? I would guess you're homeless living people. Under the streetlights, right?
Gotta be.
Is it a song about homelessness?
I mean, honestly, that's a good question.
And you're telling people don't give up when you're down on your luck?
Yeah, I mean, that's a very, like, if there's any time I was going to give up, it would definitely be in that situation.
Yeah.
I mean, it seems really hard to get out of the situation.
Right.
You know what I mean? How do you have an address to get a job? You know what I mean? How do you validate anything? How do you show your social security? Anything. You know what I mean? So, I mean, it's like a nice, like, message. And different than I expected.
I don't know. Tell me, man, what do you know?
What do you know?
Me and my boys on the road. You the go. She told me, boy, you the go. Like, I don't know. But I don't know.